Colonel King.
How come you never told me you had a husband?
Mrs. King.
Do you remember?
Happy together. We met back at the academy. And you know the type. Joined at the hip, eyes only for each other. Hand in hand, ready to take on the world.
It's been a long time since we last saw each other.
After his accident, Eric spent every second working on cures for me when we came home. And life as it does, kind of different.
You know, are you going to tell him about us or what? You and Eric have been apart for a year. So when did you stop wearing your wedding ring?
When did you stop wearing yours?
It didn't. Always close to my heart.
It feels like so long since we worked on something together.
Same time feels like yesterday. Oh my God. Rachel, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm good.
Why do we leave things like this?
Try it. You made it so hard for me to stay.
You know I've got your back. Stay close,
I'm pretty good at looking after myself.
I just want things to go back to the way they were.
You're always a good guy. You're always a good guy.
Stop it!
I know it's him, Rich. I know.
Here, let me help you.
Fine.
I've done it before.
I've done it many times since.
I'm sorry.
Rachel, wait. I'm sorry. You always were better at changing this than I am. I want you back, Rachel.
We did promise till death do us part.
All good?
There's no more time. Maybe we can burn the infection out of her.
We'll do it. She's dying.
Come on. We go together.
I held on as long as I could, but the rope snapped. I didn't cut it. I wouldn't.
So I can keep that part of the promise.
If you need me, I'm here for you.
Next time, all you have to do is whistle, and I'll come running to defend your honor.
No, like my very own loyal puppy dog.
Semper Fi. Everyone's always for it.
Today, I've seen the same man I fell for all those years ago. I want to try us again.